I'm scared of President Lowe. You know, I can actually tell you that all Zambians are scared of President Lowe because they don't want another episode of Gassi. All Zambians are scared of President Lowe because they don't want workers to be going for work without a pay. All Zambians are scared of President Lowe because they don't want retirees to be singing outside the Ministry of Justice for months without President Lowe saying anything. All Zambians are scared of President Lowe because during the gassing, President Lowe was expected to visit victims, to visit scenes of crime and offer hope to a nation. He didn't. Are you not scared yourself of such kind of a president? So, all Zambians are scared of a bad president who told this nation that he has no vision to lead a country. Can't you be scared of a visionless leader to continue? So, Zambians are scared of a president under whose leadership there is untold misery, hunger. Look at the price of mini meal today. 218 kwacha. Look at the dollar. Look at the economy. We are scared of a president who wants to use to win an election using violence and music. Do not reverse. But to sum it all, for us as UPND, it is not a personal issue about President Lowe. This is about PF being a bad organization that has failed to lead a country. So whoever their candidate will be, no one can win for as long as they stand on PF. This is the same president and his party who told the nation, don't vote for HH. If you vote for HH, he will chase street vendors. They are the ones who have chased vendors. They are the ones who have sent cadres to be siphoning money from bus drivers at markets. Their days are numbered.